The following is a dramatic reenactment of me finding out about my YouTube sub count. Hey, October Raven, how are you doing today? Doing alright, YouTube. What's up? How's things? Well, turns out you have over 100 subscribers. And, well, okay, that's cool. Wait, when did I last get this? You know, actually, it's actually a bit longer than, at least a week ago. Wait, you said over a week ago? What the fuck? Yes, so, thing about that is, yeah, you have more than 100 subscribers, actually. How many? We'll take a look at the YouTube channel and, I mean, 100's not really a big number. You gotta get me more to get excited. Looks like it's 102. 102? It's time to fucking party! And here we are. So, welcome to the 102 subscriber special. My name is October Raven, and the name of the game is motherfucking Battletech. Turn on the audio. Oh wait, that's right. I'm off. And turn off the preview. I'm a very official streamer, as you can tell with that very high-tech showing of... Hold on, I need to tab out to reset my Windows. There we go. Okay. So, I have played Battletech before. I do have a Paradox login. Let me just take care of that real quick. Let me just black that out. Fuck, I don't remember what my password is. Hopefully it's on my... very professional streamer, guys. This is why I have 102 subscribers. This is the secret to my success, having no fucking idea what to do. Password. Because it's going to be in my password manager, I'm sure. Paradox. It is not. Okay. Well, time to guess. Let's try... Nope. Let's try... Damn it. Is it just... No. Fuck. I don't actually remember my Paradox login. Shit. Let me try to log into Paradox. This is kind of embarrassing. Login. Okay, let's try that. No. Let's try that. Fuck it, forgot. Alright, sorry about this, folks. Okay. let's try it now. Booyah! Dang it, I didn't know there was gonna be a thing. Get out of that. Sorry about that, folks. Like I said, very official streamer. This is why I have 102 subscribers. Alright, there we go. So we're gonna do career mode. Reset my windows. There we go. Okay. Yeah, let's keep it like that. Generate them portraits. Warrior call sign. We're gonna call ourselves. Dead. Thank you. Okay, let's do this. Well, how do I change the name? Settings. Let's see, barracks, captain quarters, customized company. The curse. We are the curse. Alright.
Check out this mech bay, Commander. Pretty great, right? With a setup like this, there's nothing I can't do.
So we got a couple of mediums, a couple lights. Your new code name is Scruffy.
Awaiting orders.
You are. You are the Spork.
By.
You are the organizer.
Right here.
And you are Bell. All right.
Got questions?
I have answers. You know where to find me.
Ship upgrades. What can we afford?
Sure thing. It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done.
Oh, we can't change the name of our ship. Alright, let's start with something simple. I'm gonna be there. We're gonna have the Spork, we're gonna have Scruffy, and we're gonna have Phil. We're preparing for combat. Been a while since I played this. Let's use our old jump jets.
Engaging jump jets. Moving to position.
Target is within sensor range.
I don't see them, so that doesn't really help.
Copy.
Aha, they're coming.
Commander.
Not good hit chance.
Critical hit. What now? Copy that. Firing Alpha Strike.
Boom! That's gotta hit hurt.
Inflicted some heavy damage.
I've got
Alright, let's move Phil in a bit.
Affirmative. Alright.
And punch! Oh shit. That's not good.
Losing lots of armor!
That vehicle.
Roger.
Primary target is taking primary target damage. Concentrate your fire and bring it down.
Stay down.
there? Okay.
Oh shit, lost a leg.
I'm falling. Oh, I'm hit. Awaiting orders. Receiving you. Back in action.
Damn it. Damn it. Pork, you gotta do what you can, move forward.
Reduced mobility. My mech is limping.
Damn it, I lost an arm.
I lost a weapon.
How did all that miss? Fuck.
getting pummeled. Right here. If you say so.
Damn it!
No joy.
Receiving you. Move order received. Target lock. On enemy.
Damn it! You're gonna get away! Finally!
Reporting. Enemy mover down.
Awaiting orders.
Locked on rear armor.
Boom.
To the LZ commander. I've
tower is gone.
Mission successful.
Booyah! So the spork is out of action. Let's see, Mech Bay. All right, repair 3 days.
Get it in the schedule.
Ready? And
orders.
Let's give you some tacks.
Mech warrior training complete. Training complete.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Reading you.
Standing by.
Mech warrior training complete.
Standing by.
Training complete.
Let's not do that.
That work order you submit?
That work order is complete, boss. Top-notch work, if I may say so.
Alright.
Welcome to engineering, Commander. Happy to be here. Roger that, Commander. I'll get the crew moving.
Alright. Let's take a new contract. I feel confident about taking a bigger one. Wait, what? back up. That helpful. What's the problem? You're not telling me what the problem is. Oh, that's the one with the problem. Hey, Bulmatari, thanks for the raid. Yeah, we're playing some Mech Warrior. Yeah, this is a little something I'm doing to contribute to do a milestone. I haven't played this game in a while. Okay, so thank you very much for the raid, by the way. Let's see what's going on here. Okay, so unused tonnage. Okay. Doing vanilla. Okay. So it's tonnage and it's ammo, I guess. I don't have. Is that the problem? That I don't have. I have unused tonnage as well. Yeah, no problem. Thank you very much. Have a great evening. Let's see. It's been a while since I figured out how tonnage worked here, so. Maybe if I add more armor. Okay. So let's add some armor. But then I gotta add ammo, and I don't have any ammo. Ammo.
New equipment available.
Let's take out. Okay, so ammo. That's overweight. It's risky, but. Laser out. And I just had the tonnage problem. And we can add more tonnage.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
Okay, there we go. So we'll let that happen. There we go.
I've done that job you asked for, Commander.
And now we can do this. Everything's all good to go. So what do we got? Yeah, let's take it. We're gonna have the organizer, because the spork is still hurt.
initiated.
Move into position.
I've got eyes on the target.
Detected.
Ooh, they're trying to flank. They're trying to be cute.
Hey.
All right, Phil, you know what to do.
There. Okay.
Can't attack.
Standing by. Coordinates received.
Ha ha!
Thank you. here.
Alright, Phil, you know what to do.
Commander. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Hmm.
Roger that. Is that all you got? Adjusting targeting.
Reporting internal damage. Armor breach. Internal damage.
Hey.
Commander. Move order received.
I'm okay for now. Right here. Targeting for anomaly. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Standing by. Moving out. Roger.
Boom.
Alpha getting flanked! No! Yes, Commander.
And laser him for good measure.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Commander.
Mission successful.
Oh shit, he died! Rift the Organizer!
New weapon systems available.
Get it in the schedule.
Okay. Let's bring these kids to a meeting. Maybe down the road.
I can do.
New mech warriors available.
Ready for order.
Well, I can't customize this guy. That sucks, but.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Receiving you.
Hey.
Mech warrior training complete.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
Hey, Commander, pull up a chair.
Let's go for something a little more suited for my group.
Of your head. On the move.
Affirmative.
Copy. Advancing again.
Ooh.
Yeah? What can I do you for? Okay, I'm on. Target acquired. Target's taken a critical hit.
Armor breach. Internal damage.
Yes, Commander. Copy that.
Standing by.
Moonwalking, moonwalking.
Critical hit, Commander.
Oh, shit.
Target locked. Engaging judge.
Commander.
You bastard! Get cored, bastard!
When that's done.
Hmm.
equipment available. New equipment available.
Alright, you know what? This is a good place to stop. So, yeah, let's do Haiku the stream. I have to tap out. Haiku the stream is... Colorful sand dunes. A freshwater long fish flaps. Enjoying the fox. So, if this takes off, then I'll do more BattleTech. But I'm going to be doing reduced streaming for a while. Just stepping back from it, that's all. So if this does good, I'll keep streaming BattleTech. If not, my plan B is Tetris or possibly Pinball again. But I might do Tetris again. I might try two in Tetris. Because it's been a long time since I played some Tetris. Well, until then, later.